love the fair. Can I eat the lollipop now?
Of course, but brush your teeth really well afterwards.
Do I have to?
Yes, taking care of your teeth is really important. We need them to eat, talk, and smile. Today, we're going to show you how to brush your teeth properly.
Let's do it!
So, what do we need?
We need a toothbrush, toothpaste, and the most important part, your teeth. Before we start, do you know what happens if we don't brush our teeth properly?
No, what happens?
Something called plaque forms on our teeth. And if we don't brush it off, the plaque attacks our teeth and makes holes in them.
Oh no, I don't want holes in my teeth.
So, you need to remove the plaque. The first thing to do is to put toothpaste on your toothbrush. Then, open your mouth wide, like this, and start brushing. Start at the back, hold the brush near to the gum, and brush the outside surface gently, in small circles. Then, start at the back again, and brush the biting surface. And finally, brush the inside surface. This is the most difficult part, so take your time.
Finished.
Well done. That was 1 minute for your bottom teeth. Now you need to do exactly the same for your top teeth.
The outside teeth, the biting surface, and the inside teeth. Done.
Ready, set, go. Don't forget to visit your dentist regularly and don't eat too many sweets. 10 seconds down. We hope you enjoyed the video and have fun brushing your teeth.
Bye-bye.
Remember, to brush your teeth, put toothpaste on your toothbrush. Start at the back. Brush in small circles. Brush the outside, biting and inside surfaces. Brush your bottom teeth for 1 minute and your top teeth for 1 minute. That's it! Brush your teeth like this twice a day.